Damon, and this is Steve from Pavement.
He's wearing my shoes.
Yeah.
He's wearing your shoes.
These are your shoes. You don't know how far these got me in Japan. Got me into...
They're good shoes, though. I got them from Japan, so they returned home. Well, I had a big presentation. It was a big, like, tea ceremony. They gave me these trainers and said, pass them on to Steve. He will bring them back.
More
over
like,
the four
I'll steal them.
Are you fully match fit now? Do you injure yourself?
No, I'm still swollen. Look.
Oh, nasty.
Well,
you're enjoying yourself. It's a bit local for you, isn't it?
Well, not anymore. Used to be. Sort of place I refuse to. Yeah, well, I used to live just up the road.
Are you going to be playing together at all?
I don't think so. They're far too good musicians, and he's too clever.
I wouldn't go that far.
Are you going to check out any bands?
Any bands?
Yeah, you're going
to. I don't really understand Cooler Shaker and all that mysticism.
Cool. How did you enjoy today's?
It's wonderful. Wonderful.
I'm a bit scared because I haven't played it in England for so long.
It's been a while. You guys have been laying low in England.
Yeah. 18 months since we played it properly.
There's going to be a lot of anticipation out there.
Yeah, I know.
I think.
I haven't done this sort of thing for a long time.
I'm not nervous, though.
I am.
Well, I'll get you together.
Well, this doesn't really feel like a festival, it feels like a gig, if you know what I mean. I think it's like that V, sort of, it's going somewhere, isn't it?
Well, the V of 97.
Yeah. I always call it V96, though.